the government of Ghana doesn't give GFA any money. The government, through the Ministry of Youth and Sports, funds national team-related activities through the Ministry of Youth and Sports. Absolutely no money comes into the coffers of the GFA from government. Monies that are used in the management of national teams are paid to the Ministry of Youth and Sports. The ministry do send what they call account or purse holders, and they make all statutory payments. No city comes to the FA. Thank you.